it together when I'm back, before I leave again for Dallas the next week. I promise.
Mm-hmm.